It seldom happens that one man's passion, zeal and vision turns an ordinary task into something remarkable, which later makes history. This is precisely what we can witness standing here, looking at the infrastructure of Arshad Group of Companies. A bold step was taken by Haji Muhammad Ishaq when he laid down the foundation of Arshad Group by the establishment of his first yarn trading company in 1954. By leaps and bounds, he began exporting textile goods in 1968, and his first hallmark was achieved in 1982 when the first textile mill was established. His resolute commitment to march ahead, together with his profound proficiency in producing quality, has helped him turn a personal aspiration into a cherished reality for the millions of proud Pakistanis. What took off as a small ginning operation has landed as an empire, harboring a total of 6,000 employees, and stands proudly as Arshad Group of Companies, leaders all the way.